So a trial starts today for the West Chester man charged in a quadruple murder in 2019. Jury selection should happen today in the trial against 40-year-old Gurpreet Singh. That's supposed to happen this morning. He's accused of shooting and killing his wife, then her parents and her aunt in April 2019. It happened after prosecutors alleged he called 911 saying he found their bodies. Officers arrested him for the crime months later. He faces the death penalty if convicted by the jury.